My name is Kayla Jack, and I'm running for SAC Vice President at Ramapo Senior High School. Good night. My name is Kayla Jack, and I'm running for SAC Vice President at Ramapo Senior High School. My friend Nicole Canada, she's running for SAC President. She had came to me and informed me about an important issue regarding Mr. Santana and his stay as superintendent for our district. Assistant superintendent of my district. And as a student at Ramapo, I can recall Mr. Santana always in our school, very active, always supporting the students, doing whatever he can, no matter what. And out of that, our superintendent, I can never recall seeing him. Mr. Santana was actually active in our school, but our superintendent was never there. So I feel, if anything, why is he being let go and not our superintendent? When he was the one that was actually doing all the work and actually enforcing things and informing all the kids, even outside of the school. I'm in various community activities, and he's always there. Always shaking someone's hand, always introducing himself, everything. He's always active. So as a student at Ramapo, I find it like very sad that he's actually up to be let go.